Hey guys, this is episode 5 of Modcraft, so let's just hop right into it. So, first things first, I'm gonna need some stone. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I'm gonna need 6 stone. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Also, I have villagers down here. Ooh, coal. Oh, food. I forgot about that. I'm tired. Okay, so we're getting into some mystical agriculture. Where'd it go? Oh, infusion altar. So I'm making this, so I'm gonna need some more red wool. I'm not exactly sure what they do, but I saw some sort of diamond seed, so I'm maybe thinking that I can grow diamonds. I mean, like, who doesn't want to grow diamonds, right? Right? Right, guys? Right? Yeah, everyone wants to grow diamonds. The infusion pedestal and the infusion altar. Whoa. Okay, so we're gonna do this like way over here. Okay, that's good. Okay, so I'm gonna need a lot of these altars then, and these pedestals. Can't even access. Oh, I think I know what it is. Okay. I'm going to need all of my string to make a bunch of wool. I only have... Okay. I'm going to need some more string. Or at least some more wool. What is that? Oh, it's a hummingbird. I keep forgetting about all the mobs in this world. What do these hummingbirds want? Let's see, can I find them? What is that? Okay. Hummingbird. What is that? Okay, sure. Leviathan. Crossmaw. Cosmic cod. Maned wolf. What is... Okay. hummingbird, isn't it? Where'd it go? You there? Yeah, you're a hummingbird. If only I could search stuff up in this. Hummingbird. Hummingbird. Hummingbirds are the smallest birds known to exist yet. That doesn't stop them from flying fast. These little birds can calm these creatures. Hummingbirds. There's crops and flowers are even better. And you can breed with flowers. Hummingbirds. Feeders can be crafted and filled with water and sugar in order to keep hummingbirds in a small area. Okay. So they're basically bees. Right? They're basically bees. I'm gonna go back over there and see if there's any string in there I can find. It's actually a while ago now that I found this. Whoa. Ow! Okay, let's go. Well, there's definitely mobs in there. Okay, so, what is this? I'm not entirely sure. Oh, thank you. Uh-oh. Nope, I died. Okay. Yeah, teleporting so fast. Good in here. Nope, okay. I'm a ghost, so they shouldn't be able to see me. Good. Where am I? I'm out. Okay. What are these? Orange cosmos. Okay. That's neat. Now, I know there's string in here. Missing this? No. And I know that because these I guess pretty much it. That's not enough. Whoa. I mean, a really, really big cave is exactly kind of what I want. What I also want, though, is a way down without dying. Oh, I know a way down without dying. I am down. Glowing. Glow shroom. Go on a little mining expedition. Yeah, I'm not ready to go down there yet. But look at this. More of this stuff. You know, maybe I'm gonna name this episode Magic and Mining. Need some copper for my furnace. And I'm not gonna smelt it and throw it away. I'm gonna smelt it and then make my furnace a copper furnace so it's faster. I think. I'm not sure if it's faster or if it can smelt more things at once. But either way, I want both of them. What is that? What? Ah. Uh-oh. I'd be dead if it weren't for this armor. No. Video settings. Oh, glow squid. Oh, that's probably what that biome's for glow squid. I don't know, maybe. You know, sometimes I don't know if it's Deep Slate Prosperity Ore or Diamond Ore. Because they look so similar. But I mean, whatever this stuff is, it's abundant. And I'm at negative 40. This way. Nope, not diamonds. I'm just gonna mine it anyways. Because it's a part of the mod that I'm currently trying to figure out, so it's probably gonna be useful. There's no mod that just adds random stuff for absolutely no reason, right? Compressed stone. Compressed iron helmet. Ooh. I'm gonna take for it. Not death, not death, not death, not death. No! Plus two armor, plus two armor. Well, apparently I mystically have another bundle now. I don't remember finding it, but I guess I have it. If only I had a dynamic lighting mod on this, or on right now. Diamonds? No. Just prosperity ore. I actually thought it was going to be some diamonds. No, I'm not even mining that one. Is this the same cave I fell down originally? No, I don't think so. I need blocks. Yep. Minutes. What is this? Dimensional shard ore? Okay. Cool. I guess. I mean, it's not diamonds, but it's still something, right? Oh, no. Hey, I'm back. Nice. I found it, a diamond. Ooh, more diamonds. That's a diamond. I can tell because it's right next to some prosperity ore. Yep, that's definitely diamonds. At this point, I'm pretty much able to tell what's prosperity ore and what's diamonds. Because I've actually seen diamonds now. Twenty-7 minutes. I'm gonna get all this coal and then I'm gonna head home. Actually, I'm gonna go all the way up, and if I don't find anything by then, I'm gonna go back down. I'm just gonna go home. Oh, this is all the way up. Okay. Woohoo! Nice. That was pretty good. Yeah. Nice. Where's that copper? There it is. It's 30 minutes in, so I'm probably gonna end the episode soon and start again. After I get some coal, after I get some stone. Oh, my pickaxe is at 1%. So I've saved myself a whole second. Furnace can be crafted into an iron furnace. Rainbow plating. What? No. I need iron and glass. Heat from the furnace will generate power. Furnace can no longer smelt items. Factory. Oh yeah, glass. Duh. How much glass do I need? Do I have glass? Two glass. I thought that was a giant bee for some reason. And then I realized that it was just my elephant. I'm going to wait for this gold to finish and then I'm going to upgrade it to an iron furnace. And from iron you go to gold. Oh wow, that's expensive. Iron furnace. Really? Still 11 seconds. I need this gold. Not my pickaxe broke. That's faster. That's good. That's what I want. Now what I also want is another pickaxe. There's some chests. know, from now on, this is gonna be my, like, food cooker. Wait, if I put this up here... put it to the right. To the left. Input. No. That did not work. Okay. Wait a minute. If I take a copper chest that I have for some reason, make the left an input, put some chicken in. Yes! It works. Okay. We are already automating this a little bit. So then we no longer need this one. Then we can do automatic output, output back. That's fuel, that's left input. Okay. So now I can just sit here and let it smelt. And it will smell everything I tell it to. Huh? Let's see, pipe. Drill pipe. However, if it was a problem, let's say for decorative use. Heat pipe. Item. Portable. Grave key. If that's the way it has to be, I'm expanding my house. Then I'm putting this chest right here. So the right is going to be output. None. 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 Front. None. So it's gonna be input output. So there's nothing in that anymore. And everything's cooked in here. Nice. Okay, so now for the next furnace. Go from gold to diamond. Okay, so I have 5 diamonds. I'm gonna end the video now, because this is episode 5, and I'm getting pretty far with my dirt hut. So in the next episode, I am going to finish that, then go build a house, if I have time. So, I hope you enjoy.